We take a look at some other commendation now. We start with the Senate President, Ahmad Lawan, who has described June 12, 1993 as a legacy for free, fair and credible elections and a memorial that Nigerians stoutly rose above ethnic and religious sentiments. He stated this in his Democracy Day message to Nigerians in a statement from his media office, saying June 12, 1993 delivered a pan-Nigerian mandate for the revival of hope, unity and attainment of the country's great potential. Similarly, Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, congratulated Nigerians on this year's Democracy Day, saying since 1999, Nigeria had come a long way in democratic practice, noting that the country's democratic experience was developing by the day. In a statement issued by his special advisor on media and publicity, Lanre Lasisi, he said he believed Nigeria had learned a lot in the last 21 years of uninterrupted democracy. Gbajabiamila urged Nigerians to remain united in the face of daunting challenges facing the country and called for prayers to overcome the several security challenges in parts of the country.